What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video of the Road to Glory. And today, you know what today's is? It's Christmas Eve. But it's also Rewards Day. Now, I recorded this with the face cam right here where you see it. But it didn't capture my audio, so I've got to turn on my mic. So I'm doing this post-com, so if it's a bit off shift, then that's probably why. I hope you guys are having a good Christmas Eve at the moment. Obviously, I wish you guys are doing well. I'm personally doing well myself, just a little bit tired from work, what have you. But we're going to get into this here, guys. So in divisions, I managed to get to rank 2 in division 1. So we're getting 4 rare mega packs. Now, obviously, I've already know what I've got, but I'm not going to spoil it for you guys. You guys are going to have to watch this and find out what I get. Now, obviously, we get our 4 rare mega packs there. With Icon SBC as well, guys, I'm excited for this just because we can actually do the Icon SBC. Icon SBC, I'm waiting for today to get our rewards, to get our coins as well. And obviously, you can see there in our foot champs when we go into it. Must be talking at this point. Man, there always seems to be something wrong with the video, guys. But yeah, I hope you guys. Hope you guys are doing well anyways during these solid times. Right, you know, there's not much that we can do around here. We just have to wait until everything fly over, I guess. And as you can see there, we got into gold 3, and we get into our first red player pick right here. The first one we get is Kempembe. Now, he looks decent to be used as a centre back. Good players, good passing, good dribbling for a centre back, and decent defending, and really good physical. Sorry, my friend just invited me to a party there. I was joining him in a bit. So, we will take Kempembe there. Now, are you guys ready for it? Our second pick, we have got Robert. I said that's totally weird. Robert Lewandowski. Perfect. He looks amazing. I think this is his second in form. Lewandowski, I wish I did that Gnabry now. But you know, we're not four mowing, if you know what that means. You know what I mean. But yeah, we're not four mowing there. We take whatever we can. I mean, Lewandowski, I probably will try him out in the next weekend league. I've built a team already prior from this video right here. I've already built a team. I will be testing it out very soon. Now, today as well, you will see in the pack store, guys, who we will get. We do get a walkout. I'm spoiling that for sure. We do get a walkout. You have to see what kind of walkout we get. But yep, we are now getting into the packs here, guys. We start off with the rare mega pack. Before we get to it, guys, can you guys leave a like? Subscribe down below as well and ring the bell notification as well, guys, so you're never going to miss any one of my video. It would be very much appreciated. Now, we're getting our first pack right here. What are we going to get? Are we going to get a walkout? No, we are not. But we are getting a board. It's a special board. Dutch centre mid from AZ. Oh my god. The player, honestly, guys, every single time I pack this and I try to pack a player, there's always seem to be a weird name come out. We also get Alderweireld there, obviously, 85 rated. That's really good. I can use him in SBC. And also, we got the most overpowered goalkeeper in the game in Nick Pope. So I don't have to spend my 800 coins to get him into the team. To be fair, with the players that we got, I'm just stick them into the Icon FC, the 81 to 87 plus SBC, or just keep them in the club and then sell them later on when there is a relevant SBC. good players at all. Man, feels really bad. Perhaps Gary Phil, but he's pretty bad anyway. We do get a Labradores card right there. Could get something big. We do not. We've got Marco Asensio, Fabin, Suarez, Jovic. We do get two Hawks, MLS, Juventus kit right there, and we do have a draft token. So today as well, or later on today, there will be a draft episode. Hopefully there's nothing wrong with that video, because it's really annoying me that there's always something wrong with that video, but you know, I will always try to come up with something to get it fixed there, guys. Like I said, I do have a new PC now, so hopefully it will work well. Hopefully I turn on my mic this time, that I can actually record it. Onto the Turner's Mega Pack, we have got Dele Alli right there. He looks decent, but I'm probably not going to use him. He's just not good enough at this point in the game. I might use him in the friendlies when Premier League are coming back to, you know. We do get a Shadow, two Anchor and two Hawks, so that's a really decent pack right there if I was going to sell it. All these pay I think I've got already. Yeah, just going to discard them all. Man, I feel bad when you get loads of duplicate, man. Feels really bad. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys, I hope you guys having a good day. Can you guys comment down below as well who have you got out of your rewards? Obviously, we got Kempembe and Robert Lewandowski. 93 rated, I cannot believe when I got him. This is what I'm saying, guys. Gold 3 and Elite 1 literally make no difference apart from the red player picks. I got two decent ones. Our two picks. People getting Elite, but I'm not even getting anywhere close to that. And then obviously we get into the final packet, guys. We got Mandalas. Now that's really good anyway. Here we are, set back. So I'm really glad to be getting him right there. He looks, to be fair, he's very, very good. I just don't know why he's like 1,200 coins. It's crazy. Players now again, guys, it's just dipping. I was thinking as well to be selling Neymar, to be building a team. You will see the team that I've built in concept without Neymar, obviously, because I'll be selling him. But that's for the next video, if we do decide to sell him or not, depending on if the team's working well. But that's gonna be the end of the pack there, guys. Oh man. But we have got on the screen right here the icon SBC. Oh yeah, it's happening. I spent all my coins on this. Most of them players there are untradeable. Obviously you saw that we packed all other Varels. I packed him and I just totally forgot about him. Sommer I've bought, Kimmich I bought, Angeris I bought, Guerrero I bought, and Coleman I bought. The rest I have got in the club. Obviously we're getting rid of the red Ginter right there, but it's not gonna bother me. I get another red perfect next week, so doesn't bother me too much. We're not gonna open that pack up just yet. We go up onto the 84 rated squad right there, and this I packed him again. I just totally forgot about him. He's tradable as well. I could have sold him, but I decided not to. Most of the players that I did buy, because I've used them in the 86 plus rated player where I got David Silva. This club is not in the red list at all. I had very, very bad pack luck. But there we go, guys. That is the final segment done. The base icon upgrade SBC have now been completed. Now you guys will see who have we packed in this. Oh, with trading as well, guys. I've run out of centre forward to Cam's card. I sold them all. Obviously, Caviar there, like I said, went for 25,000 coin. But into the nothing in the transfer pile. God, I'm all over the place. But yeah, into the sorter, guys. We are opening some of the packs that we got from it. Obviously, the premium gold pack we got from the 84 rated squad. We do get a rare out of it, which is pretty hilarious, because sometimes you just don't get any rares in it at all. But I was very lucky to get a rare out there. Do you guys remember Morales? he was a beast. I never used him this game, not even at the start. We got a loan player pack right there. Also get a Real Madrid, but hopefully he sells. If not, I'm probably going to change my batch room. I don't know. With the club, I don't really know at the moment. I will play around with it. Yeah, we've got into the second pack, guys, the Electrum player pack. What can we get? We not even get a red out of this. That's why I said this club is not in the red list. I wish it was, but it's not. But we've got loads of non-red player, guys. I'm probably sticking them into an SBC or something relevant, I guess. And then we've got to loan player pack right here. We do not care. We're just going to skip it. Don't care what we get in it. It's not a walkout. No one cares, okay? So we skipped it right there. And we've got the goalkeeper that we already got 100,000 times or something like that. Always packing that goalkeeper. But this is the moment we're waiting for. Before we go into it, guys, leave a like, subscribe down below, and ring the bell notification as well, guys, so you're never going to miss any one of my videos. But yeah, you guys will see who we packed in this. Come on, EA, give us something big. Come on. It's a walkout. It's an icon. Let's go. It's German. Striker. Oh. We've got closer. We've got robbed for the second time. Man, it feels so bad. Oh. I was devastated when I packed him. I said I'll probably use him in the weekend league as well, but the team that I built doesn't have him in it. So he looks decent, man. He's got good shooting, not enough pace, not good passing, decent dribbling, but that's pretty much it. He is the definition of a target man. That is all he is. He's not going to run. Skill pass play and then shoot, which is what you need in this game as well. He's just not good whatsoever. Even putting a hawk, putting a hunter on him won't even make much of a difference. Oh, I feel bad packing him, man. But, you know, we get what we get and we don't get upset just because we got Lewandowski in this episode. So I'm not going to complain right there. Man, it still hurts. It hurts like mad. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of it. And obviously into the discussion, should we sell Neymar? Because I really want to change the team up so I'm not stuck with the same team over and over again. So I do want to change or sell Neymar and then build a different team. So this is the team I was looking at to build. It looked really good as well. Obviously got Varane right there, Kante, Lucas, and this Europa League Ndidi. This team looks sick. Obviously Rashford will go up front, Martial on the left, Dembele in the middle as Cam, and then Lucas on the right. Our two CDM would be Kante and Ndidi, obviously. But I don't know, man. I don't know if I should sell Neymar or not. I packed him, and obviously the market at the moment is dropped. It's literally on the floor. So Neymar is like 620k, so I don't really want to be selling one and then him to rise up later on down the line. But like I said, I've built a new team now with Neymar in it and Lewandowski, so hopefully it will work. But yeah, guys, that's just going to be everything for me there, guys. I hope you guys have a good day. Hope you guys have a good Christmas. Hope you guys have a good Christmas Eve as well, I guess. Obviously, tomorrow is Christmas Day. There will be a video on there. But yeah, that's everything, guys. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day. See you later. Peace.